Mr. Goldman, I want to follow up on just one part of President Trump's conduct that, excuse me, I asked our constitutional scholars about last week. The investigative committees found evidence that President Trump intimidated, threatened, and tampered with prospective and actual witnesses in the impeachment inquiry, correct?
Yes.
And Mr. Goldman, it is a federal crime to intimidate or to seek to intimidate any witness appearing before Congress. Is that right?
Yes, there's a little bit more to it, but that's the gist of it, yes.
Mr. Goldman, am I correct that President Trump publicly attacked witnesses before, after, and even during their testimony?
That is correct.
I'd like to quickly go through some examples. On Twitter, the president tried to smear Ambassador Bill Taylor, a former military officer who graduated at the top of his class at West Point, served as an infantry commander in Vietnam, and earned a Bronze Star and an Air Medal with a V device for valor. He was attacked